As the weather is warming up during these summer months, it's important to keep your body as cool as possible.
Well, the biggest thing is to stay hydrated. Drink lots of fluids, especially fluids that might contain some electrolytes and salts. That helps with keeping a balance in your system.
Another important tip is a buddy system when working in hot conditions.
Or a lot of times with heat stroke and heat exhaustion, we tell, if me and you are working outside today, we kind of watch each other. If I start to get a little woozy and you see that, then hey, maybe it's time we need to take a break and cool off and relax.
For those who do not have air conditioning, keeping cool can be a bit of a challenge, but cooling centers make it a little easier.
Well, you can get a nice cool drink, and if you're watching, if you're in the middle of watching your favorite show, you can always come in and watch TV, or again, too, if you wanted to. But we have a computer lab, we have a coffee cafe, we have, you know, cold water, we have a library.
As you grow older in age, it may be more difficult to withstand the amount of heat that you could when you were younger.
As you get older, you learn that your body doesn't take care of the heat as well as it used to when you're young. And just to be careful not to get overheated, because you can get overheated a lot faster now than I could 20 years ago.
In Meridian Township, Deja Green, Home TV.